Who was your favorite Giant?
Hunter.
Hunter. Not only will it print out Hunter Pence, but watch.
Oh!
Look at the name of your favorite Giants player. Look in my eyes. Try not to blink. Try not to change your expression. Here we go. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S. It's a P?
Yes.
It's a P. Good. So at this point, there's quite a few names it could be. Think of the next letter of your favorite Giants player. The first letter is a P. Think of the second letter. A, B, C, A, B, C. It's an A. P, A. Think of the next letter. Look at my eyes. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I. It's a G. Are you thinking of Pagan? I'll take that as a yes. That's Giants magic.
What the was that? Seriously?
One fortune cookie. Only one fortune cookie. I'm going to snap my fingers. Name your favorite Giant. One, two, three.
Madison Bumgarner.
Madison Bumgarner. Open that up. Tell me what it
Madison
says. What's it say?
Madison Bumgarner.
There you go. Enjoy the game, guys. Hold your hand up. People often ask, can the fortune cookie really tell your fortune? It takes usually a sense of wisdom. Who are we thinking of?
Pablo.
Open that up.
So I get to eat the cookie? Says you are thinking of Kung Fu Panda Pablo Sandoval.
What?
Whoa!
That's
Giants magic!